important for you to believe that everyone is sleeping with everyone else?
Because they are.
We're having a party tomorrow night. You and Tim should come.
Jenny, this is Marina. You guys should totally take...
You're getting married?
Are you happy?
Don't ask me that.
Open the gate!
I never want to see you! Listen, again!
Listen to me!
It was a delusion.
You felt the same way about me.
That kind of love does not exist.
Let's make a baby.
I have found the perfect donor.
How could you not tell me that Mark Salinwood is black?
I was unable to locate a heartbeat.
I was only 12 weeks, but I feel like I lost someone who's with my whole life.
Stop it. I'm sorry.
California court would almost certainly grant the adoption.
It's not what I want. I don't want 50-50 joint custody.
Don't tell me you're trying to get out of child support.
I want sole custody.
Her blood pressure started to fall, and in spite of our best efforts, her heart failed and we couldn't bring her back.
A woman's body was found inside the Kappa Kappa Theta house.
What happened?
My student. We found her in one of those water tanks.
I bet you the boyfriend did it.
There was nothing going on with me and that girl.
I need you to do what we talked about.
Grab it, girl!
An ambulance.
Why? He's dead.
Don't be.
You listen to me closely and do exactly as I tell you. Remove the body.
Oliver? What's the matter, you say?
I tested positive.
I'm sorry. I did this to you. I did it.
I think I'm your son.
Why would you think that? Annalise Keene.
Heartbeat.
How much time do I have?
24 weeks.
Hey, the guy who killed Wes is outside and we have a chance to finally confront him.
Laurel.
Dominic.
It's me.
Just tell me he's dead.
Yeah.
If she won't say yes when he might be poor, he won't want her when he will be rich.
Do you love me enough to spend your life with me? And all the time you've been driving me about, bowing and scraping and seducing my daughter behind my back.
You know, Cousin Violet came to me and told me to marry you.
You are under arrest on the charge of willful murder. You are not obliged to say anything unless you desire to do so. Whatever you say will be taken down in writing and may be given in evidence against you upon your trial.
Will you do me the honor of becoming my wife?
Yes.
Yet now here we are with two healthy heirs, an estate in good order, and I wonder what I've done to deserve it.
Oh my God.
Say hello to your son.
You promised to help Mr. Thomas's career in exchange for sexual favors. And that when he complied, you rescinded your offer. Well, that's complete and utter bullshit. Well, bullshit or not, he is suing you and us for sexual harassment.
Justin! So if you think you're doing him a favor by leaving, there's no need. My son's strong. He's strong enough to see anything through. The question is, are you?
I want to stay.
Well, you can't. You can't. So just go back to your boyfriend. And I'll go back to my violin.
Quinn got pregnant and said it was Finn's, but really it was Puck's.
Done with you!
And Will's wife, Terry, said she was pregnant, but she was just scared that Will liked Emma.
I just left my wife.
And then they kissed.
I want you to be happy, Finn.
Quinn had a baby. Finn and Rachel are in love. Quinn thought Rachel and Finn were too young to get married and refused to go to the wedding.
Which makes me really sad because I would have loved to have seen you in a bridesmaid's dress, Quinn.
But then changed her mind and started texting while she raced to the courthouse and her car got hit by a truck.
Are you breaking up with me?
I'm setting you free.
Oh my God.
Look, you're gonna get on that train, okay? And you're gonna go to New York. And you're gonna be a star.
and now by the power vested in me by the internet and the state of Indiana, and under a God who, for sure, if he believes in love, then he fully endorses the loving marriages of these two wonderful couples, I now pronounce you wife and wife and husband and husband. You may kiss one another.
Welcome to the end of the world.
Do you remember the first time you saw her?
Like it was yesterday.
Miss Lockhart, do you remember seeing him for the first time?
Charlie Robert. Oh, my God.
Hit her hard.
I remember he was holding his daughter.
You saved her life.
I don't want this life. I have to leave. I'm in love with someone else.
Looking for Mrs. Soloway, is he home? You're under arrest.
I'll get you out of this. I promise. Do you believe me?
I blew up my life for you, Allison.
I don't belong to you. We're not living in your book. You can't control me.
I'm pregnant. I don't know who Joni's father is.
I never want to see you again.
It was a tear. It was a tear.
Your Honor, I'm guilty. I killed Scott.
What the hell are you doing? Sit down.
More than you'll ever know. That's why I have to leave.
It's been 21 days, and I haven't heard a single thing from him.
Laura, he'll call. I promise you, he will call.
You don't know that.
What were you doing with the bishop so long?
He's sending me on a mission to Malaysia.
The minute the press found out that we were engaged, I went from being a key player in your campaign to being nothing more than your fiancé.
First fiancé. And you knew that was coming.
And I am guessing that Joe did not just come on to you out of the blue.
Joe, I want you to come home.
Sir.
You want a divorce?
Now pronounce them
married.
You owe a substantial amount of money. A merger is our only offer. Who would run the company?
Sarah and I would be co-presidents. Holly will assume the role of chairman and CEO.
Let's adopt.
Oh, Robert.
Rebecca is not your biological sister.
What if it was all just a way to meet you?
The only reason Dad left you any money was that he thought that Rebecca was his daughter.
Are you joking?
Explain his passwords then. The initials of all his children, the last one was R.
With Libby.
I am not having
had. Don't limit me with words. Something happened between you and Olivia.
A man who isn't president can divorce his wife. A man who isn't president can have a life. The life he wants. The life he's always wanted.
Hello, Olivia.
You meet your makeup.
What if the man was murdered and no one finds out about it? You have to trust me.
No, actually, I don't.
What did you do?
How you liking that war now, sir?
Liv? That's my job. That is my real job, making sure that this family survives.
You talk about this family as though it's some sort of creature that lives in the basement that you have to feed.
We have to protect the family.
Yes.
Oh, Michael, what's the point of writing wills and drawing up trust for Janie if the world we leave her is dying?
Oh, change the subject?
This is the subject.
Oh, don't bring the world into this. This doesn't have anything to do with the world.
Who aren't the movies and your hand brushes against mine? I can hardly breathe. You love me like that, Carol. If you care at all about me, please tell me the truth. No.
Some kid takes a pot shot at me. And all of a sudden, I'm supposed to be the department's hard ass.
You have been pushing me and everyone else away with the booze and the tranquilizers. It's not you, Grace.
Nikki, be a pal, huh? Get off my back.
I'm gonna go out. And when I come back, the pills better be gone. The booze better be gone. Or you better be gone.
Your value to the firm is absolute.
I've been working there since before we were married and long before you were in office.
You don't get to where I am without tolerating a lot of risk.
We, where we are, made some decisions. When I get back, be gone.
You had a responsibility to this family, and you ran away from it, and you left it all for me.
Whoa, don't blame me if you're not living the life you want. That is nobody's fault but your own.
My name is Rachel Duncan, and we are going to come to terms.
Sarah, you can't make a deal. Any freedom they promise is bullshit.
They patented us.
Sarah, they could claim Kira. Kira!
Whoever said you were the father?
Didn't you think it was strange that you had the only lawn on Wisteria Lane that needed to be mowed three times a week?
Going to kill you!
The truth about our loved ones.
You asked Pearson's wife to make sure he wouldn't promote me, so I quit. I'm gonna be a stay-at-home dad.
We should talk about this.
You're going back to work.
Can lead you into harm's way.
I think I'm having a heart attack.
You are gonna come to this operation just fine.
That may never arrive. Lynette got some disturbing news.
Where the hell do you get off having cancer and not telling me about it?
Mom.
Bree returned from her trip.
Holy crap.
With a surprise.
There you go.
Why are you so reluctant to make a commitment to me?
Ended it with Edie.
I am done with you.